We are in a bad time, and some of us are already sad. But Ghana as well lost one phenomenal person when it comes to football, or as far as football is concerned. We're talking about Christian Atchu, and still people are reminiscing about the good things he did for Ghana, playing for Ghana, and even making Ghana proud when it comes to the global state and all of that. And one person we least expected to still be in the game and also, you know, paying tribute to Christian Atchu is our very own, the man on the block, Black Sherif. Well, over the weekend, Black Sherif was in Dubai to perform at the Wireless Festival in Dubai. And while he was performing, he decided to pay a tribute to Christian Atchu. And it was very, very, like, I don't even know how to put it, it was very
emotional.
Very emotional for me. Because we didn't see that coming. And yes, the way it was just projected at the background, and like everyone was like, oh my goodness, like still reigniting and igniting wounds and all of that. Charlie, it was such a moment, man.
It was a moment, but we love the fact that the musicians didn't look at it this way, that he's a footballer, so they wouldn't pay their tribute to them.
Of course,
decided to do the same, and we love it. We are just grateful to them that it is all love from this side, and his soul is resting in perfect peace, and he will be buried over this weekend. And it is sad, but
we are
hoping that the family
will take heart.
Yes.
Our condolences to the family, anyways. And like we're saying, when people are alive, let's celebrate them. Not when they are gone, before we show some. If sometimes when you are gone, that is when you see the fake people also coming to the board and it's trying to cry just for some food at your wakekeeping and your funerals. They don't even mean it. Show love while people.
Knock them.
In spirit.
When they come, we'll
in
knock
spirit,
them.
Not in physical, that's what we call it. But let's get
exactly. Redemption song. When a boy, Shaban?
Bob Marley.
Hey. Now, Bob, and who's here then?
That's the niche. When we're speaking and talking about Bob Marley, the first thing that comes to mind is the And in case you don't know, Bob Marley is, the niche is, but that's actually a classic and a nostalgic tune from Bob Marley. Basically, it doesn't die, literally.
No.
Anytime that song comes, I'm like, it really makes waves everywhere.
All right. Yeah.
Ejumanesi.
Ejumanesi, dear, and dear.